Welcome back to ECW. It is now time for the debut of WWE's first Jamaican superstar, Kofi Kingston. Big time, exciting moment here. A lot of people, a lot of WWE superstars. Anxious to see what this guy's got.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Jamaica, weighing in at 218 pounds, Kofi Kingston. And in the ring from Chapel Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 250 pounds, David Owen.
David Owen to provide the opposition for Kofi Kingston's making his WWE debut.
Yeah, I personally am very anxious to see this debut of Kofi Kingston. As I was saying in Kofi's entrance, a lot of WWE superstars I spoke to this week, not just here on ECW, but on SmackDown and Raw, very excited, but maybe next time's not the right word, anxious to see what Kofi brings to the dance.
Well, we see Kofi Kingston clean up trouble in paradise on the beaches of Jamaica. One would think the competition would be a little tougher here in the rings of World Wrestling Entertainment.
We shall see. I'll tell you, you know, Kofi Kingston, very original, very unique. There's no one quite like this athlete in all of the WWE, from what I could see. I mean, very unique look. Again, as you said, first Jamaican superstar here in WWE. Oh, that was nice. See that low sweep?
David Owen never saw it coming. See, Kofi Kingston pops right back up with a smile on
his
face.
Big smile. Gotta love it. Gotta love a guy who smiles while he's in the middle of a fight.
Now, if you're Kofi's opponent, and he smiles at you, how do you feel?
Well, you'd get angry, I would assume, but Kofi's got a very a different stance that he had earlier. Very unique fighting stance.
And right now, David Owen trying to figure out a way to slow down Kofi Kingston.
Well, look at this. Oh, man! Talk about unique. That's wild.
Talk about a vertical leap.
Look at this. Oh!
David Owen comes crashing down on his head, courtesy of the monkey flip by Kofi Kingston.
I don't know how many monkeys are on a beach in Bahamas, but that was pretty cool.
I think you mean Jamaica.
Yeah, Jamaica, Bahamas. I love the Caribbean. I'm all over the place.
Very popular there.
Yes, I am.
Got a lot of fan mail for Tash from the Caribbean.
Watch out. Whoa! Again, speaking of unique.
Unique drop down.
Oh, my God. Wow!
See a reverse leapfrog. Kingston on top.
I'll tell you what. It's Kofi Kingston. He's a serious athlete.
And I hope that all the superstars from Raw, SmackDown, and ECW are taking notes, because how do you defend against a young man like Kofi Kingston, who brings an offense that we've never seen before?
I think also Kofi brings a confidence. Again, this is Kofi's debut right here on ECW.
Nice flapjack. Any flapjacks in Jamaica?
I don't know, maybe, but I'll tell you, it's Kofi. He's got tons of energy. You know, the energy's moving off this guy. What the hell? What was that?
Kofi Kingston using every ounce of his body weight as a weapon, coming down across the sternum.
That's pretty cool, man. What is he doing?
No idea.
Oh! It was effective, whatever Kofi did.
A buzzsaw-like kick right to the jaw. And just like that.
Here's your winner, Kofi Kingston.
I'll tell you what, very impressive debut for Kofi Kingston. Nice. Congratulations, man. That's a good job.
I mean, how difficult is it to come up with an offensive move for just one that's never been used before in sports entertainment, let alone the three or four we saw in Kofi Kingston's very first matchup?
Exactly. Watch the athleticism here of Kofi Kingston. This is sick. I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, that is not easy to do. I don't know what the hell. That's pretty cool. There's a boom, boom. That was wild.
Take a look at this. Like a human buzzsaw, Kofi Kingston drives his boot right into the face of his opponent. Kofi Kingston victorious in his ECW debut. I got a feeling we're going to be seeing a lot more of Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, man.